Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to fix the issue where Google Chrome is lagging and slow to open in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to disable Google Chrome's extensions. Open Google Chrome, click on the three dots at the top right corner, select More Tools, click on Extensions. Then, if any extension is enabled, please disable it. The next solution is to enable or disable hardware acceleration. Basically, we should disable it because it isn't necessary. So, click on these three dots once again. Select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the Advanced tab. Scroll down, click on System. If hardware acceleration is enabled, please disable it. The next solution would be to clean malware. Go to the same Google Chrome settings. This time go to the Reset and Cleanup tab. Click on Cleanup Computer. Click on Find. The next solution would be to clear browsing data and cache. Click on these three dots at the top right corner. Select History and click on History once again. Then select Clear Browsing Data. And then select the time range as All Time. Make sure that at least the first four checkboxes are checked and then click on Clear Data. The last solution would be to reset Chrome. For this, go to the Settings window once again, click on Advanced, scroll down to Reset and Cleanup. You'll find this option to restore settings to their original defaults. Click on Reset Settings. This will resolve the problem in discussion. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.